Hi, everyone. I'm Brian Collard. Welcome back to our opening day special here on Sports Central alongside the Hall of Famer from the Cardinals himself, Stan Musial. More to get to up until the top of the hour. And so many fans, I know, Stan, love to follow your career and they love your collectibles. And I can't think of a better package than what we have right here now. There's actually four autographs in this one package. The special limited edition bat and photo. Each is personally signed by Stan Musial. And then each does come along with a Stan the Man Musial certificate of authenticity that Stan has signed. Now, take a look at this photo right here. It is a beauty, an 11 by 14 color photo. And this shows you Stan right outside Bush Memorial Stadium, that famous statue.
Yeah, that statue's been around for about 30 years now.
That's right. So
it's a great honor, and I'd like to have that statue be a symbol for young and an inspiration for young ball players when they see that statue, that sometimes this might happen to them if they get involved in the sports and have a long career.